The residents of Mooni landing site on Lake Choga in Nakasongola district have begun leaving the area after the lake's rising water levels started to submerge their homes and gardens. George Toko has been a resident of this landing site for 10 years. His heart is among those that are standing in water. He says he's stuck and pondering his next move.
It chased me away from where I have been sleeping here in my houses. Then that's why I've broken that one kitchen. I've transferred temporary outside.
Toko is not alone. Almost all the landing site residents are in a similar situation. The only option they have left is for them to relocate, but the current restrictions on movement have made this difficult.
We shall leave that area because it is government authority.
The plight of the people at Moon Landing site comes at a time when the Minister of Environment and the National Environment Management Authority have stepped up the operations against people who they say have encroached on the lake shores, and they should leave immediately without getting any compensation.
Back and go without any thinking that your government is going to compensate you. You went there illegally, you have to come out on your own. Or if you delay, we are going to force it.
Juma Kiria, NTV.